All things Chrome, check it out, check it out, check it out. Well, Daniel, what do you think, man? I did it again. I sold another one of your bikes. You're probably mad at me, bro.
Nah, I mean, that's what, you know, that's what I designed them and built them like I want to, and then this time I only got to ride it once. And
for like an hour.
Yeah, for like an hour. So, but it's all good. On to the next one, right?
You got a tear yet?
No, I'm not going to cry today.
Okay. Well, hey, we're here with Mr. Mixon and his family, two lovely girls. What's your name?
Brandon.
Haley.
What's your name?
Kamora.
There you go. And they are buying this bike right here. What do you think about y'all's bike? Y'all like it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mr. Mixon, what do you think about your bike?
Oh, it's beautiful.
How far was the drive?
Almost 7 hours.
7 hours.
Yeah, 7 hours.
Was it worth it?
Oh, yeah.
Would y'all ride that trip again to come get a bike like this? No, she's out.
Nope.
What do you think about our showroom? Did you like our showroom?
Oh, it was nice. It was what I expected.
What kind of service did you get from this guy?
Yeah, your salesman.
Oh, great service.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The greatest, right?
Yeah, I got great service.
Did you hear that, Michelle? The greatest. Yeah, so, guys, if you want a custom bike.
He paid him to say that.
Yeah. Yes, I did. If you want a custom bike like this, built by the man right here, the bike messiah we call him, give us a call, 615-431-2294. We can hook you up. You call me, Michelle, Daniel, any of us, and we'll get you a bike. We'll get you rolling. Guys, we really appreciate you coming down.
Definitely.
Let's get this bike loaded because it's fixing a storm, and we all got to get home before it starts storming. But remember this, all things Chrome.
Got it going on.
Got it going on.
Got it going on.
Haters make us famous.